Shafa la kiti salakadosh. Karabu shafa kade keros. Malira do sufakati la prokodoshi la karos. Ebrahim de kusa fata librandesh. Filan de kusa pala shante kralosia. Ilam brokosia. Somebody lift up your voice and worship him.
Disappointment.
Hey, listen. That spirit of disappointment is lifted in the name of Jesus. Look at it. Peter and John going to the temple, the hour of prayer, and they met a man blind. Am I correct? Or crippled? Huh? From your mother's womb. The sound of my voice in the name of Jesus, I command them, leave now. How many of you have ever heard that they say something, follow come? Don't hear that, follow come. Every negative thing that follow you to this earth, somebody wave your hand, shout the blood. Shout it, the blood. Jesus. Shout it, the blood of Jesus. From the mother's womb, born deformed, whatever follows into this day that is not of the Lord, wave your hand and shout the blood. Oh, precious is that flow that makes me white as snow. No other. From your mother's womb, followed us as a curse, whatever it is, an impediment, whatever it is. Wave your hand and shout the blood. Follow come sickness. Some family situation now follow come. Everybody they see after their family, follow them. There's deliverance under this atmosphere. Amen. Was carried. Whom they laid daily at the gate of the temple, which is called beautiful, to ask her of them that enter into the temple. Wicked people. Wicked people. Why didn't they put him inside the temple? Put him at the door of the temple. Anywhere they have kept you to reduce your life. Some of you, the place where you work, they have put you somewhere to reduce your life. I change your position today. Can I hear louder? Amen. Anywhere life has placed you to reduce your personality, I change your position now. Who seen Peter and John about to go into the temple, ask him. Look at it. This is my emphasis. Peter, fixing his eyes on him, he said, Oga, silver, gold, I have none. None. But such as I have. Question, what did Peter have? No. Abba. Don't forget that they just finished Pentecost experience. Pentecost revival just ended. So this was after Pentecost revival. He was going to the temple in the hours of prayer. I saw the man, Oga, I don't get anything. There is one thing I received 2 days ago. That is the only thing I can give you. He said, Oga, take the Holy Ghost. As soon as the Holy Ghost entered the man jumped up and began to walk. Somebody, you may rise today. Receive the Holy Ghost. 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 He will teach you office. Thank you. Lord, in the morning, in the night, anytime you may come. Make me worthy, oh Lord. Say after me, everyone. Say, Father, I submit to you today. I confess Jesus as my Lord and personal Savior. Say, Jesus, help me, Lord, as I see these things, as we see these signs, I ask for the grace to overcome everything that will deny me your second coming. Thank you, Eternal Father. In Jesus' name, amen.